I am IMP-22 Military Protocol Droid, and this is my assistant, SD-7. Imperial Intelligence has provided a briefing for you on the current state of the galaxy. The galactic information display shows the galaxy is in a state of disorder. While many systems remain loyal to the Empire, the recent demise of the Death Star has convinced many core systems to favor the rebels. Imperial troops have maintained order on several of the core systems who may have otherwise drifted to the rebels. There are many systems along the rim of the galaxy which are little known to us. The rebels are likely to use these systems as hiding places from which to spread chaos throughout the galaxy. This is Coruscant, the location of the Imperial Palace and the heart of the Empire. We know that rebel fanatics will attempt to seize Coruscant. The rebels know the road to victory passes through Coruscant. However, because of your excellent leadership, they will fail. Available data indicates that the Death Star was destroyed near the fourth moon of the planet Yavin. We have confirmed that there is presently a rebel base located there. If you wish, the Imperial fleet could swiftly crash this base. Intelligence is certain that the rebels will quickly flee in the face of Imperial power. Imperial intelligence indicates that the rebels' headquarters is located somewhere on the galactic rim. If the rebel headquarters could be destroyed, the rebellion would be dealt a severe blow. Imperial forces should probe the far reaches of the galaxy to ferret out this nest of rebel vermin. Oh yes, intelligence also indicates that the rebel headquarters can be relocated from one system to another at the whim of the rebel leaders. The Imperial fleet is currently deployed to maintain order throughout the galactic core. The Alliance fleet scattered after the Battle of Yavin. There are also additional Imperial troops, fighters, and system defenses deployed in each of these systems. The Emperor is located on Coruscant. Lord Vader has recently arrived in this system. Intelligence indicates that the rebel leadership foolishly plans to capture the Emperor and Lord Vader. Of course, they will fail. The Empire will never allow such a devastating turn of events. If the rebellion is to be crushed, its leadership must be eliminated. The leader of the rebels is Senator Mon Mothma. She is cowering in some rebel stronghold. She must be captured. Additionally, the Emperor and Lord Vader have made it clear that Luke Skywalker must be captured and brought before them. Together, they will turn the rebel to the dark side of the Force. That ends this briefing. The forces of the Empire are at your command. What do you desire?